Hello everyone. With you, Krivulya Andrew Charly. And in this video, we'll talk about how to properly transfer color to fur using V-Ray. Just a reminder that you can become a channel sponsor and get a 95% discount on all my assets, voiceovers in another language, etc. Also, if this is your first time on this channel and you want to know what it's about, as well as support me, watch the channel's trailer and read all the information in the attached commentary. And please, don't forget to like and subscribe. I would be very grateful for that. Now, let's go to watch this episode. So, I have this Ornatrix object. I will use two textures for the material. The textures look like this, color with stripes, and the usual black and white stripes. Just to check the question of subscribers, I drag these textures into the material editor. I assign different names so as not to be confused. Next, create Vray Hair Next material. So, to get hair color from texture, first, we connect it to the diffuse color slot. And for example, your goal is to get maximum diffusion. To do this, set diffuse amount 1. Let's check what we get on the renderer. As a result, we see 100% diffusion, but there's no glitter. If this is your task, you can stop here. That is, we completely transfer the color from the texture to the wall. But if we want there to add a shine, then you need to reduce the diffuse amount. For example, in my projects, I set it to 0.3 or 0.5. Also, doing melanin is equal to 0. And to keep the color, you have to load the same texture into the dye color slot. That way, we get a more realistic result. Now let's check the black and white map. We upload it to the same slots. And as you can see, where there is black, black fur, where there is white, white. But I know why you have it the other way around. To begin with, Lance, I'm going to reduce the length of the hairs. Then, we can clearly see how the data is transferred from the texture. That is, everything is working properly. The subscriber's mistake was loading the texture into the melanin slot. Then, all the colors work in reverse. Where there is white, it will be black, and where there is black, it will be white. This can be used for another task. And if we want the right option, we do as I said. Then everything will be right. And the same in any rendering. In the next episode, we'll talk about Redshift. If you liked this video, don't forget to write about it in the comments, put a like and subscribe to the channel. To be continued, see you soon. Peace, everybody. If this is your first time on this channel, then here, you can learn all the tricks and secrets of 3D grooming in Ornatrix. Also, get your questions answered and get inspired by references from the games. Subscribe and write in the comments how long you do 3D and why you chose this field. What influenced this? If you like what I do, I would be very grateful for any donation to PayPal at the link in the description. Buying my models on CG Trader or ArtStation. As well as the purchase of any of the plugins at the links in the attached commentary. What's in it for you? It's very simple. If enough money is collected per month, I will be able to devote my full time to creating lessons for you, not 3 hours a day. Which, as you have already noticed, not enough for the first release of new episodes. Also, don't forget to check out the YouTube community, as I share there all kinds of news, uploading answers to questions, talking about the time spent time on lessons, and so on. And, of course, don't forget about my Instagram, where I upload all my work and work in progress.